removed the head of the goalkeeper but was not successful. Still passed to the corner. They're pushing from above. The Barcelona guest tried to, well, this is Karina, I believe, got the ball. The goalkeeper,
yes, Karina,
just
the movement.
Defend, and now is trying to find a white Barcelona girl to pass it, but already again against the wall, fighting is too white and too blue. That's so stressful and really tiring for a ball for the defending team, because the defending team has to react to the pace of the attacking team, and that's normally always a killer. I mean, when you're attacking, you decide the pace, you decide the movements.
Looks like they can hear us now.
Ah, okay.
Hello, everybody. Can you hear us now?
Yeah. I think we fixed the sound. Finalmente. Bueno, hey.
Welcome, everybody, to Champions Cup 2017.
Buenos días, Colombia. ¿Cómo están?
It's Champions Cup 29 here in Berlin.
España, ¿cómo está? 2017, la Champions Cup del 2017 ya, y las chicas de Orsas contra Barcelona están atacando duro, pero Barcelona está tratando de defender lo mejor que puede. Yeah, you can talk.
I don't want to talk. It's the second game of the day. It's Orca against Barcelona, Colombian girls against Spanish girls, and the Orcas are leading 8-0. And they put heavy pressure onto the Barcelona basket, and it's really it's good to see these Orca girls playing and have a different style now. They don't do the swimming around the basket a lot,
no,
even though they have the potential to do it in this game.
Okay, we're just adjusting the last details. You know, the Champions Cup first game started at 3 o'clock, and we are almost completely set up. But you know, here and there are still some few things.
So we see the Orcas, and this is going to be a warm-up play for them. And the first interesting thing we saw, they are attacking a lot from the height of the goalkeeper and going not from under the basket, but in the same height of the goalkeeper, into the basket and score from there. They attack more from above.
But so also they're doing the triangle.
Yeah, they are absolutely do. But
this
they are
is
not
the
so
technique the German team used in the World Cup.
Well, interesting, yeah.
And I'm surprised they changed that technique. Because they had this really nice tactic